Hi students, good evening to all. I wish you all the best. Welcome to my channel, GD Reddy Educational YouTube channel. So far I have completed chapter 1 heat along with synopsis and multiple choice questions. So far I posted 8 videos on the first chapter heat with synopsis and multiple choice questions. So today I have to start with multiple choice questions, class 10 chemistry, acid bases and salts, part 1. Okay, once again I thank you well, prepare well and wish you all the best. Okay, shall we start the multiple choice questions on acids, bases, salts, part 1. Amlalu, kshaaralu, mariyu, lavanalu ane 10th class chemistry paatham pai bahulaikshika prashnalu, multiple choice prashnalu chustam. First question on the screen, the color of methyl orange indicator in acidic medium. Color of methyl orange indicator in acidic medium. So acidic medium amla yanakamlo methyl orange yokka rangu emi? Guess the answer. Option A yellow, option B green, option C orange, option D red. Yeah, quickly tell me the answer. Yes, you are correct. That is answer D, red. You know that methyl orange gives red color with acidic medium. Suppose it is given basic medium, what is the answer? It is the yellow. Okay, next question on the screen. Next question on the screen. The second question on the screen. The color of phenolphthalein indicator in basic solution. Here the indicator is changed and also solution is also said phenolphthalein in basic solution. Shara dravanalalo phenolphthalein yokka rangu emi? Guess the answer. Yes, we are correct. That is pink in color, pink color. So shara dravanalato phenolphthalein no pink rangunu istundi. Next question on the screen. Color of methyl orange in alkali conditions. So methyl orange in alkali conditions. What is alkali? Alkali ante amma? Alkali ante base. Alkali ante emi? Base. So what are alkali? I have explained that alkalis are the water soluble bases. So the bases which are soluble in alkali are said to be bases. So basic medium lo methyl orange yokka rangu emiti? In first question I have explained that methyl orange gives, yes, you are correct, that is answer B, yellow is correct. Next question on the screen, a solution turns red litmus blue, its pH is likely to be. So here the given red litmus to blue, red litmus to blue change ese vema? Yes, bases. Red litmus no blue ga marchevi bases. So the base change the red color of the litmus paper into blue. So base. So base antane em cheptunnama? For the bases, the pH is, for the bases, pH is ent untundani cheptunnama? pH is greater than 7 for basic solution. pH is greater than 7. pH is greater than 7, it is basic in nature. So here greater than 7, option D, it is the correct answer. Very good. Next, a solution reacts with crushed egg cells. Crushed egg cells to give a gas that turns lime water milky. So crushed egg cells to react ఏ గ్యాస్ వాయువును విడుదల చేస్తే ఆ వాయువు ఏం చేస్తుంది టర్న్స్ లైమ్ వాటర్ మిల్కీ వాట్ ఈజ్ లైమ్ వాటర్ వాట్ ఈజ్ లైమ్ వాటర్ లైమ్ వాటర్ అంటే ఏం చెప్పమా చూద్దాం లైమ్ వాటర్ ఈజ్ కాల్షియం హైడ్రాక్సైడ్ కాల్షియం హైడ్రాక్సైడ్ ఓ హెచ్ 2H OH twice. So lime water is calcium hydroxide and CaOH twice formula. దీంట్లోకి పంపితే ఏమవుతుంది అన్నారు మిల్కీగా ఫామ్ అవుతుంది సో మిల్కీగా ఫామ్ అయితే ఏ గ్యాస్ ద గ్యాస్ ఈజ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ద కార్బన్ డైఆక్సైడ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ద గ్యాస్ టర్న్స్ లైమ్ వాటర్ ఈజ్ CO2 which gas turns lime water milky CO2 turns lime water milky crusted eggshells lo em untundi so crusted eggshells contain CaCO3 క్రస్టెడ్ ఎక్సెల్స్ లో ఏముంటుందమ్మా CaCO3 కాల్షియం కార్బోనేట్ సో క్రస్టెడ్ ఎక్సెల్స్ లో కాల్షియం కార్బోనేట్ ఉంటుంది వాటితో ఏది రియాక్ట్ అయితే గ్యాస్ ఏర్పరుస్తుంది అది CO2 గ్యాస్ ఏర్పరుస్తుంది ది CO2 గ్యాస్ టర్న్స్ లైమ్ వాటర్ మిల్కీ సో ద మిల్కీ కాంపౌండ్ ఈజ్ కాల్షియం కార్బోనేట్ మిల్కీగా వచ్చేది కాల్షియం కార్బోనేట్ అన్నమాట CaCO3 కాల్షియం కార్బోనేట్ అన్నమాట సో టెల్ మీ విచ్ సొల్యూషన్ రియాక్ట్స్ విత్ కాల్షియం కార్బోనేట్ మెటల్ కార్బోనేట్స్ ప్రొడ్యూసర్స్ కార్బన్ డైఆక్సైడ్ గ్యాస్ which turns lime water calcium hydroxide to milky white calcium carbonate so yes acids that is b is the correct answer next question on the screen if a base dissolves in water what name you have it is better to know I have explained in the previous questions the bases which are soluble in water that is which are dissolved in water is known as yes you are correct that is alkali so water soluble bases are known as alkalis which of the following substance when mixed together will produce table salt what is table salt ante amma nothing but the common salt which we are using in our kitchen it to enhance the that is tasting the food anamata so without common salt we can't eat our food so table salt is common salt its chemical name is sodium chloride formula is NaCl how is NaCl formed so it is the salt it has two radicals one is basic radical another one acidic radicals or it has two parts one is metal part it is non metal part so metal part is obtained from base ma metal part is obtained from base metal hydroxide NaOH that means you have to add OH to the metal part that is first part and to the second part we have to add H anamata add H that is acid raavalaga HCl so to the non metal we have to add H so whenever a salt is given which of the substances when mixed together to produce that given salt a salt consists of two parts first part is metallic part second part is non metallic part So the metallic part, to the metallic part, add OH, that is base. Then second, non-metallic part, H, hydrogen. So that is the NaCl is formed by mixing of NaOH and HCl. Now what are the options? So option B is correct. Option B is correct. Very. Next question, eighth question on the screen. Eighth question on the screen. What color would hydrochloric acid, pH is equal to 1, turn universal indicator? So with universal indicator, hydrochloric acid whose pH is 1, turn which is what color? So sarvatrika amlakshara suchikato hydrochloric amlamu yaka pH 1 unnapudu e color nistundi ni. Yeah, it is red in color. It is red in color. Very good. Then which of the following types of medicines is used for treating indigestion? Indigestion. What is meant by indigestion? Ajirnamo. So when we eat excess of food or masala foods, it may happen indigestion in our stomach. So ajirnamaina food. ఎందుకు అవుతుంది? డ్యూరింగ్ ఇండైజేషన్ ఏమవుతుంది? అవర్ స్టమక్ ప్రొడ్యూసెస్ ఎక్సెస్ ఆఫ్ యాసిడ్ నోన్ యాజ్ గ్యాస్ట్రిక్ యాసిడ్ విచ్ కంటైన్ హెచ్సిఎల్. గ్యాస్ట్రిక్ యాసిడ్ లేదుంటుంది, హెచ్సిఎల్ ఉంటుంది. సో డ్యూరింగ్ ఇండైజేషన్ స్టమక్ ప్రొడ్యూసెస్ టూ మచ్ యాసిడ్ దట్ ఈస్ హెచ్సిఎల్. ఇట్ ఈస్ యాసిడ్. టు గెట్ రీడ్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ problem, we have to neutralize the acid. To neutralize an acid, we have to add basic compounds. In which of these one? That is antacid, which has the basic compound which neutralizes the acid produced in the stomach. So antacid contains a mild bases mainly magnesium hydroxide. Antacid le untundi magnesium hydroxide. The chief main component of antacid is magnesium hydroxide. So it is also known as magnesium hydroxide formula MgOH twice. It is known as milk of magnesia. So what is the component present in antacidant? Magnesium hydroxide MgOH twice. Other name, it is milk of magnesia. So due to this, it can neutralize the excess acid present in the stomach, which causes pain and irritation. To get it off. So next question on the screen. What gas is produced when magnesium is made to react with hydrochloric acid? Magnesium anedi, it is a metal. So magnesium is a metal. So metals, when reacts with acids, which gas produces? Yeah, tell me. Very good. You did correct answer. That is hydrogen. So metals displaces hydrogen from acids. It is the example for displacement reactions. Very good answer. Next, which of the following is the most accurate way of showing neutralization? So what is meant by neutralization? Tatasthikaranamu ante nemi. Tatasthikaranamu ante nemi. Tell me what is meant by neutralization. It is the reaction between acids and bases to form salt and water. So neutralization is nothing but a reaction between acid and base to form salt and water. Amlamu, kshaaramu, charya jarpi, lavanamu, neeru erpade charyane న్యూట్రలైజేషన్ అంటాము, తటస్థీకరణం అంటాము. సో వీటిలో ఏది కరెక్ట్ ఆన్సర్? నౌ ఇట్ ఈస్ దాన్ ఆన్సర్ బి, ఆన్సర్ బి, ఆప్షన్ బి. యాసిడ్ ప్లస్ బేస్ గివ్స్ సాల్ట్ ప్లస్ వాటర్. నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఆన్ ద స్క్రీన్. విచ్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ టర్న్స్ మిథైల్ ఆరెంజ్ టు రెడ్? మిథైల్ ఆరెంజ్ టు రెడ్, మిథైల్ ఆరెంజ్ సూచికతో రెడ్ కలర్ ఇచ్చే వేయుమా? టెల్ మీ, మిథైల్ ఆరెంజ్తో రెడ్ కలర్ ఇచ్చేవి ఏవి? యాసిడ్స్ అన్నమాట. ఏవి ఇస్తాయి? యాసిడ్స్, ACIDS, యాసిడ్స్ ఇస్తాయి. సో వీటిలో యాసిడ్ ఏది? ఆప్షన్ బి, ఇట్ ఈస్ ద యాసిడ్. దెన్ ఆల్ దీస్ ఏ సి దే కంటైన్ ఓహెచ్, దే కంటైన్ ఓహెచ్, ఓహెచ్ ఈజ్ హైడ్రాక్సిల్ అయాన్. So these three compounds are bases. Only acids produce red color with methyl orange. These are bases. So which acid is this? Sulfuric acid is the acid. So option B is correct. Next one, which of the following produces hydrogen gas? Hydrogen gas when reacts with acid. So in the previous questions I said that metals displaces hydrogen from acids. Amlala nundi lohalu em chestayi? Hydrogen vayuvunu sthanabhramsham chendisthayi. So which of the following is a metal? Krindi vaatilo edi metal ma? Yeah, very good. You are correct. A, option A, zinc. It is the metal. It is the metal. So zinc is the metal. Metals displaces hydrogen from acids. Then these are all non-metals. ఇవన్నీ కూడా సల్ఫరు. ఇవేమవుతాయి? నాన్ మెటల్స్. సో ఓన్లీ మెటల్స్ డిస్ప్లేస్ హైడ్రోజన్ ఫ్రమ్ యాసిడ్స్. మెటల్స్ డిస్ప్లేసెస్ ఫ్రమ్ హైడ్రోజన్ ఫ్రమ్ నాన్ మెటల్స్. సో మెటల్స్ zinc is the option. Next one, the neutralization reaction is, so already in the previous question I explained, it is the repeated question. Tell me which one is correct. Acid plus base gives salt plus water. Neutralization antane amlamu plus kshaaramu kalisi lavanamu neeru erpade charya. Acid amlamu base kshaaramu gives salt plus water. Next question on the screen. సరే దీంట్లో ఆప్షన్స్ వేరే ఉన్నాయి చూడమ్మా. యాసిడ్ బేస్ గివ్ సాల్ట్ ప్లస్ వాటర్. సిమిలర్లీ ద మెటల్ ఆక్సైడ్ ప్లస్ యాసిడ్ గివ్ సాల్ట్ ప్లస్ వాటర్, ఇట్ ఈస్ ఆల్సో న్యూట్రలైజేషన్. దీస్ టూ రియాక్షన్స్ ఆర్ న్యూట్రలైజేషన్ రియాక్షన్స్. సో ఆప్షన్స్ బి అండ్ సి ఆర్ కరెక్ట్. సో హియర్ which of the following option C is the correct? Both B and C are correct. Very good. Next one ma, non-metallic oxides are dyes in nature. Tell me what is the nature of non-metallic oxides. It is acidic oxides. ఎగ్జాంపుల్ కార్బన్, ఇంతకుముందే చెప్పాం కార్బన్ ఈజ్ ఎ నాన్ మెటల్, ఇట్స్ ఆక్సైడ్. CO2 ఈజ్ ద నాన్ మెటల్ ఆక్సైడ్. కార్బన్ డైఆక్సైడ్ ఈజ్ ద నాన్ మెటల్ ఆక్సైడ్. సో ఇట్ ఈజ్ అసిడిక్ ఇన్ నేచర్. సో CO2 comma SO2 comma P2O5, it is some of the non-metal oxides. These are acidic in nature, Next question on the screen. The acidity of acids is formed due to the dash produced. Acidity of acids is, what is the reason behind acidity of acids? You know that acids, when dissolved in water, produces H plus ions. These ions are attributed to the acidity of the acids. So option A is correct. H plus ions are H3O plus ion. It is hydrogen ion. It is hydronium ion. Then the acid is dash. In the water, acid A, D, Sudma. So NaOH is the basic solution. It is the base. Na2SO4 is the neutral salt. It is neutral salt. It is not either basic or acidic. So third D option, D, aqueous solution of HCl is the acid. So in aqueous conditions, HCl emotundi liberates H plus ion. It dissociates into H plus and Cl minus ion. So due to H plus ions, it is the acid. The correct process is, here options, adding to a base with constant stirring, adding of water to an acid with constant stirring, adding of an acid to water with constant stirring, all the above. Tell me the answer, which is correct. So adding an acid or a base to water with constant stirring is the correct option. Here it is important to note that you have to remember that addition of acid or a base to water is an exothermic reaction. So amlamunaku gani kshaaramunaku gani neeru kalipite a chariya oka usnamosika chariya. Exothermic means heat is liberated. So if water is added to acid, due to liberation of heat may cause splash out the mixture and may cause the burns, and also happening the glass vessel broken. So care should be taken while diluting an acid or a base. Here acid should be added to water with constant stirring, but not water to acid. So eppudu gaani నీటికి ఆమ్లాన్ని కొంచెం కలుపుతూ బాగా కలబెడుతూ ఉంటేనే అన్నమాట, లేకపోతే కష్టం. దెన్ వీక్ యాసిడ్ ఈజ్ క్రింది వాటిలో వీక్ యాసిడ్ ఈజ్ సో దీస్ టూ ఆర్ బేసెస్ మా సో దీస్ టూ ఆర్ బేసెస్ దీస్ టూ ఆర్ బేసెస్ బిఏ bases. So these two are acids. In the low, HCl is a strong acid. HCl is a strong acid. What is strong acid, Summa? Which produce more H plus ions. The mundu question lo cheptim H plus nistundi ani. So which produce more H plus ions, strong acid. Acetic acid is the weak acid. It produces fewer H plus ions. So HCl dissociates completely in aqueous solution. Jaladravana ledi purthiga ayanikaranam chendutundi. Idote dissociates partially in aqueous solutions. Jaladravanalalo ante neetilo paachikamga ayanikaranam chendutundi. Kaati acetic acid is the weak base. It is acetic acid. Then approximate pH value of the milk is milk. Pala yaka pH. You know that milk contain. It is the natural source for some of the acids known as lactic acid. Milk lo em padartham untundi? Lactic acid. Milk lo unde acid edante lactic acid. Ee lactic acid undadam valla I know that acids have pH. Acids yokka pH entama? Tell me. Yeah, very good, you are correct. The pH of acids is less than 7. And the lactic acid is very weak acid. Here there are two options, 3.4 and 6.6. Among them, which one is correct? The option B is correct. It is weak acid. Lactic acid is weak acid. Stinging hair of leaves of nettle plant inject dash acid causing burning pain. So I explained that stinging hair of leaves of nettle plant or bee sting or ant sting. ఇవి తేట గింజరాక అంటాం, దోలగుండి, ఈ ఆకులు కానీ లేదంటే ఎరజేములు కానీ లేదా తేనెటీగలు కానీ కుట్టినప్పుడు ఇట్ కాజ్ బర్నింగ్ పెయిన్ బికాస్ దే ఇంజెక్ట్ సమ్ యాసిడ్ ఇన్ టు అవర్ బాడీ. దట్ యాసిడ్ ఈజ్ యా వెరీ గుడ్ మిథనోయిక్ యాసిడ్. మిథనోయిక్ యాసిడ్ అదర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ద కెమికల్ నేమ్. ద కామన్ నేమ్ ఈజ్ ఫార్మిక్ యాసిడ్. కామన్ నేమ్ ఈజ్ formic acid. Methanoic acid or formic acid. Its formula is HCOH is the formula. What is the formula of methanoic acid? HCOH. What is the common name of methanoic acid? Formic acid. The formic acid, the name is derived from formica. The formica means red ant. It is next gas is produced by the action of chlorine on dry slaked lime. So chlorine on dry slaked lime, it is nothing but calcium hydroxide. Dry slaked lime formula amma, CaOH twice, calcium hydroxide, CaOH twice. Dry slaked lime, thema leni calcium hydroxide pai to chlorine reaction chendadam valla em erpadutundi. Tell me. Yeah, very good. Bleaching powder is formed. Its formula is CaOCl2. CaOCl2 L two CaO Cl two. CaO Cl two is the formula of bleaching powder. Its chemical name is calcium oxychloride. Calcium oxychloride. It is also known as chloride of lime. Also known as chloride of lime. Next one dash is a mixture of baking soda and tartaric acid. Baking soda and tartaric acid. Tell me which is one. Yeah, very good. It is baking powder. Baking powder is the mixture of baking soda and tartaric acid. So baking soda is nothing but sodium hydrogen carbonate. Sodium hydrogen carbonate. NaH. Sodium hydrogen carbonate. NaHCO3. Baking soda and mixed with tartaric, it is the mild edible acid. Tartaric acid is mild edible acid. You know the tartaric acid is present in tamarind. It is present in tamarind and also grapes. etc. Grapes lo gaani tamarind chintapandu lo drachalo unde aamlam edante tartaric acid is mild edible acid. Balahinamaina tinadagina aamlam annamata. Baking soda kalipte baking powder erpadutundi. Baking powder is used to making breads, cakes, etc. The calcium sulfate hemihydrate is krindi vatunlo calcium sulfate hemihydrate is vitulu edi ma calcium sulfate hemihydrate. So option C is calcium sulfate hemihydrate. Its formula is calcium sulfate hemihydrate Ca Yes, O four calcium sulfate hemihydrate one by two half H2O half H2O half H2O calcium sulfate hemihydrate. Calcium sulfate hemihydrate. It is known as plaster of Paris POP. The chemical name of plaster of Paris is calcium sulfate hemihydrate. Its formula is CaSO4 half H2O. So gypsum formula zudma. Gypsum formula CaSO4 2H2O CaSO4 2H2O gypsum formula dhuma calcium sulfate 2H CaSO4 2H2O. What is the formula of gypsum CaSO4 2H2O? It is hydrated calcium sulfate. Hydrated calcium sulfate. Calcium sulfate dihydrate. Similarly, slaked lime. Slaked lime. Also already have given the answer in many questions. CaOH twice. Calcium hydroxide forms. Slaked lime is nothing but calcium hydroxide. It formula is CaOH twice. Quicklime CaO quicklime formula CaO calcium oxide. Chemical name of quicklime is calcium oxide. Chemical name of slaked lime is calcium hydroxide. Chemical name of gypsum is hydrated calcium sulfate. Calcium sulfate dihydrate. Next question on the screen. Why is universal indicator EA better than litmus paper? Litmus paper kanna universal indicator sarvatrika dravani better enduku? Options: litmus paper can only used for acids. Litmus paper can only used for base alkalis. Universal indicator goes green if something is neutral. Universal indicator is useful for all range of pH solution. It is the correct answer. The universal indicator is better than the pH paper. Is universal indicator is useful for all the universal indicator is useful for all the ranges of pH of the solution. Next question on the screen, 26th one. The pH scale was invented by Sorensen. pH scale was invented by Sorensen. The pH value of the grape juice is grape juice. Already I say it has tartaric acid. Grape juice em untundi? Tartaric acid. So it is the weak acid. It is the mild weak acid. Its pH is between 2 to 3. Between 2 to 3. The dissolving bases in water produce dash ions. Bases in water lo dissolve chesthe ee ions vastayi. Know that bases dissolving in water produces hydroxide ions. OH minus ions. Hydroxide ions. OH minus ions. OH minus ions. So the bases produces hydroxyl ions in basic solution. In basic solution. Very good. Next question on the screen. Dash is slightly soluble in water. Dash is slightly soluble in water. Option D is the correct answer. These are slightly soluble in water. BOH twice beryllium hydroxide is a partially soluble in water. Hence, it is known as only base. So these are highly soluble. These are highly soluble, readily soluble, highly soluble in water. It is slightly soluble in water. Partially. And all these are NaOH, sodium hydroxide, KOH, potassium hydroxide, MgOH twice, magnesium hydroxide. These are called alkalis. Alkalis antamo. In the country, they are readily soluble in water. BOH is not an alkali, it is only base. Next, acid rain occurs when pH of the water is less than. pH of the rainwater is less than this. It is 5.6. It is 5.6 ma. It is 5.6. Next, to get rid of the stomach pain, caused by the indigestion, people use bases called DAS. So it is already explained in the previous questions that during indigestion, the stomach produces too much acid known as HCl, To neutralize this HCl, we have to add bases. Here the antacid, which contains milk of magnesia. Magnesium hydroxide, which is a mild base, is used to neutralize, to get rid of pain in the stomach. Then DASH is a mild non-corrosive base. Mild non-corrosive base. Balahinamaina kshayamu nondani sharamu edi. You know that strong bases are corrosive. Means when they fall on our skin, they forms painful blisters. Painful blisters. Even strong as acids, strong bases. So ikkada weak bases avute antaga undavu. Which of the following is the mild non-corrosive base? Yeah, very good. Baking soda is the non-corrosive base. Non-corrosive base. Next question on the screen. DASH test is a characteristic property of all acids in aqueous solutions. Acids antane em cheptunnamma, it is derived from a Latin word acidus. Latin word acidus ane Latin word nunchi vachindi. In Latin, the meaning is sour taste. Sour taste. So acid ane padamu, acidus ane Latin padamu nundi, term nundi vachindi. So acid, the term acid derived from acidus. In Latin, it is meaning sour taste. So option C is correct. Okay, thank you. Bye. Wish you all the best. Watch my videos regularly without any interruption. I request you once again to subscribe my channel. Watch my videos from beginning to ending. Like, share and subscribe. If you like, you also share my videos to your friends. Okay, best of luck.